set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore. And I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. Reflections in the waves spark my memory.
So the independent variable is the number of rubber bands, and the dependent variable is the amount of inches dropped.
Because we didn't do one band.
Oh. Calculator maybe.
We lived happily forever. I can see the data is linear, so I'm going to draw the line of best fit.
But somehow we missed out. For every rubber band the Barbie has, she would fall an extra 3.825 feet.
Eight, and that means that each rubber band means the Barbie will drop 8 inches more. For Barbie to fall safely from 192 inches high, she would need 50 rubber bands.
We used our algebraic equation to find out that we need 54 rubber bands to let Barbie safely fall from safety.
Used our algebraic equation and found out he needed 50 rubber bands, but we're going to use 49 so he doesn't hit his head.
We used our algebraic expression and figured out we need 23.4 rubber bands.
We used an algebraic equation to figure out we need 33 rubber bands to give Barbie a safe ride.
So our stormtrooper's arm fell off, so now he's going to be lighter, so we're going to add another rubber band.